Then I'm doing 7-5-4 on the third string, which means I'm using my pinky, my middle, and my first. And then I'm doing the same thing again, 7-5-4 on the fourth string. And then I'm doing 7-5-3 on the fifth string. And for that, I'm using my pinky, my middle, and my first finger. And then I'm also doing the same thing on the sixth string. So what's kind of cool about this is you have three shapes. You have 8-7-5 twice. You have 7-5-4 twice. Then you have 7-5-3 twice.